Here's an example of what I do when I just borrow a classical piece and play it my own way. This is a Bach piece. It's called Air on the G String. I play it like this. Which is not the orthodox way, it's my way.